This is Krill. Good morning. I'm reporting. No sports is good sports. The Perfect Ten are set to face off against the Wannabees. The Perfect Ten have never lost a game, and the Wannabees have yet to win. I'm not sure who orchestrated this match, but it's the biggest mismatch of the century. The Perfect Ten are probably the best team that has ever played this game. They've never lost, they never miss, and the refs just love them. Their coach, however, is a hot ball of fury. He pushes his team to new heights, but boy does he have a temper. The Wannabees are a terrible team, let's be honest. They've never won a game, they've never even made a shot. We've reached the half, and the Wannabees are down by over 9,000. I doubt they'll be coming back from this one, folks.
Okay, guys, we need to pull it together. We're getting destroyed out there. This is our house. This is our big, big house. And before it was our house, it was my father's house. Okay? So we need to defend this house. Are you with me, team?
Yeah!
I know they're big. I know they're scary. I know they're dominating us out there. But if we put our heads together, and act like a team, I know we can win.
I want you to come and go with me to the court. I want us to go there so there's lots of rooms for improvement. And I know we can win.
Yeah! Yeah!
It's the Washington Wizard.
All around the world. To the beach, y'all. Let's go. All around the world. Y'all know.
Now basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to.
And life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door.
Still think this is over?
Still think you can beat me?
Anytime, anywhere.